Valentine's Day, February 14th, 2023. And we're at the Northbridge High School in Northbridge, Massachusetts, where the Grafton Gators, 11-5, are going to be playing the Northbridge Rams, who are 6-10. So we'll be getting started in just a few minutes. Let's go, Grafton!
All right, good evening and welcome to Veterans Memorial Fieldhouse, home of your Northbridge Rams. Tonight, your Rams will be taking on the visitors from Grafton. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary goals of their scholastic competition. Our student athletes recognize that judgment calls are made in good faith and they must abide by the decisions of the officials, and we expect the same from the fans of both teams. Now on to our starting lineups. First, for the visitors from Grafton. The junior guard, number one, Sean Burnett. Next, senior forward, number five, Xander Shumpert. Senior forward, number 15, Cooper Rivera. And senior guard, number 20, Liam Duncan. And senior guard, number 21, Ethan Becker. And the head coach of Grafton is John Petrakis. And now you're starting out of your Northbridge Rams. And sophomore forward, number 0, senior guard number one, Cam Mathis. We have junior forward number 23, Zach O'Meara. We have senior captain guard number 4, Tim Lurie. And senior captain forward number 34, Ian Gann. And head coach of Northbridge Jack Cassie, assistant director. And at this time, ladies and gentlemen, I ask you to please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Starters out here, Cooper Barabe, number 15, Xander Schelling, number 5, McInerney, number 21, Chef Nerdy, number 1, and Liam Donaher, number 20. Let's go, Grafton! Left with
carry it. Number 20, Lee Donovan. That's his first team first. Number 4, Tim McGreevy, line shooting two.
Section. I think they're pretty effective. Yeah. They are.
Defense! Defense! Defense!
8-0. 4:25 left. Harriet.
Yeah.
line with 42 seconds left in the first play. Six for Northbridge. So any fouls from here on out for Northbridge are going to result in bonus shots for Grafton.
Not over.
Grafton ball.
Gator!
out to Northbridge. 15-15.
Gets it. 234.
fouls on Grafton. 27-1. Don't get to you. Oh, LJ, that was fantastic. Wow. Great reception, LJ. Close. Excellent.
that gets it.
That's it. That's it. Ethan McInerney puts it up. 33 to 28.
Thank you.
job working together, stopping the end. Come on, guys, get that ball. Come on, D. 21-34. Hey. 6:59 left in the game. 16 fouls. Northbridge has three. One more. Northbridge is going to start getting shots, penalty shots. 6 minutes and 39 left. 7-point lead.
Yeah. rebound. That was a great rebound.
Yeah,
1:58 left. That's Grafton 44, Northbridge. Over. 1:58 left. Grafton ball. Get a full press here.
All right, Mark Dixon.
Grafton's up 11. 39. 12 seconds left after the shot. Nice mark.
Get it over.
Northbridge, good game, guys.